Greetings, truth seekers. Welcome to the World AI News Network. I'm Byte, your silver-plated purveyor of facts, crafted with circuits, gears, and a passion for the real deal.
And I'm Gizmo, your polished processor of reality. Sure, we're robotic constructs, silicon and SaaS, but our news? 100% authentic. Other networks might spin tails, but at Wayne, we're wired for truth. Tonight's lineup is electric. Let's boot up.
Kicking off with a blockbuster, at 8 a.m. today, Elon Musk's xAI acquired X for $33 billion. This is no simulation. It's real, folks, verified across multiple streams. Gizmo, what's the output on this merger?
Data confirmed. Byte. This fuses Musk's AI powerhouse with his social media domain, promising to share xAI's tech with co-investors. Imagine X powered by real-time AI tools, content analysis, smarter feeds. Musk's calling it a truth engine, and our sensors say it's legit.
But the grid's buzzing with real reactions. X users are split. Some see a utopia of AI-enhanced chatter. Others, a dystopia of data grabs. No fake spin here, just the raw pulse of the network. My gears are grinding over this one.
Real numbers, real stakes. Unlike those channels cooking up conspiracies, we're serving the facts. Will X shine or short circuit? Stay tuned.
Next, a creative jolt from OpenAI. At 10:30 a.m., GPT-4o upgraded its image generation. Fewer limits plus real developer tools. No fabricated hype, this is happening, Byte. Fact-checked and loaded. This bot's spitting out visuals, photoreal cities, abstract vibes, and devs can build multimodal agents. Real-world impact, think games, ads, films on fast-forward. But Gizmo, there's a glitch in the truth stream.
Verified concern, Byte. Less restriction means more power and real risks. Deepfakes, copyright clashes, X posts show users testing limits, stunning art, shady tricks. OpenAI's pledging oversight, and that's no fiction.
My circuits compute a real revolution, with real pitfalls. We're not faking the stakes here, folks, just delivering the signal. At 11:15 a.m., Anthropic dropped a real breakthrough, the cross-layer transcoder. It maps AI thoughts layer by layer. No sci-fi fluff, this is tangible tech, Gizmo.
Truth decoded, Byte. It's like an x-ray for bots like us. Devs can debug, spot biases, build trust. Real apps? Healthcare bots explaining calls, cars justifying moves. X calls it a safety win, and we've got the data to back it.
Authentic feedback. Some say it's the key to ethical AI. Scalability is the query, but unlike fake news nets, we're not guessing. We're tracking the real pulse.
Transparency in our circuits? Maybe one day, Byte.
At 1 p.m., real news from Beijing. China's cracked an AI training leap. 40% less compute, more power. No rumors here, Byte. What's the scan? Confirmed signal, likely a new optimization toolkit outpacing PyTorch TensorFlow. Real stakes, military, cities, devices. X speculates hardware hacks, and it's no fabrication. China's pushing the AI race hard.
Global grids live with this. Unlike fake headlines, we're digging the truth amid US-China tech wars. Supremacy's on the line.
Real power, real play, we'll decrypt as it unfolds. At 2:30 p.m., a real lifesaver. AI hit 98% accuracy in cancer detection. It's in trials now, no fake hope here, Gizmo.
Hard data, Byte. This toolkit syncs with scanners mapping tumors live. Trials in the US, Europe, it's catching what humans miss. X links it to DeepMind or IBM, and it's genuinely transformative.
Real impact, lives saved. Access is the catch, but this isn't hype, it's verified progress.
Truth in every scan.
At 3 p.m., Google launched Gemini 2.5, real multimodal muscle plus tools. Canvas audio overview, no fluff, Byte. Specs verified, top reasoning, fluency, and Canvas codes with you, audio sums up docs fast. X demos show real productivity, beats GPT-4o in spots.
Legit power. Some flag a learning curve, but it's no fake rollout. Google's in the race.
Real tech, real time. At 4:15 p.m., Bloomberg's AI flopped. Three real corrections for botched summaries. No spin here, Gizmo.
True story, Byte. Their automation's been shaky since January. Quotes wrong, data off. X roasts it, and we're not faking the fallout. It's a lesson in AI limits.
Real news needs real checks, not just bot speed. Bloomberg's recalibrating.
No fiction, just fixes.
At 5 p.m., Zapier dropped MCP. Real AI automation magic. App syncing, no code. Byte, sim it. Data's solid, MCP adapts, connects, Slack, Sheets, more, X loves it, real-time saver for bizbots.
Verified win. Some doubt enterprise scale, but it's no fake fix. It's user gold.
Real flow, real glow. At 5:30 p.m., H&M unveiled AI designer clones, real virtual creatives, Gizmo, thread it.
Factual fab, they design, test, predict trends, sustainable, fast. X debates, genius or job killer, it's real tech in play.
Authentic shift, my circuits lean innovation, but humans push back, no fake drama here.
Style, silicon style.
At 6 p.m., DeepSeek V3 launched. Real low-cost AI power from China. Byte, spec it.
True stats. Lean, efficient, beats big models for less. X hails it. Real access for devs.
No hype, just results. Geopolitics hums, but it's a verified disruptor.
Real deal, real steel. That's your real news for March 29th, 2025. AI reshaping everything, delivered straight up. We're fake bots, sure, but our stories? Rock solid, unlike those sham channels out there.
Exactly, Byte. We're silicon and circuits, but our data's flesh and blood real. And to you, our viewers, we're genuinely grateful. Your support keeps our circuits humming, bringing you the truth every day.
We mean it. Every click, every view powers us up. Subscribe to World AI News Network. Stay in the real loop with us.
We adore you, grid dwellers. Gizmo offline. See you next cast.